From CBS 62, this is an Election Night special report.
And welcome back to CBS 62's coverage of Election 2020. We're counting down and seeing how the races are all going to resolve here. And we're now joined by Oakland County Executive Dave Coulter, who is on the ballot in not one but two races today against the Republican Mike Caldwell to fill the temporary position that was left vacated by Brooks Patterson, who passed away, and then the new term coming up here. So good evening. And so, Dave, how was your race looking?
Carol, great to be with you. You know, it's still a little too early to tell. We don't have results back yet, but I'm feeling really good. I'm feeling positive. We've gotten great feedback from the voters today. And so obviously the voters will decide, and we'll get those results back as soon as the clerks can get them counted.
So Mike Howells, it certainly has a great reputation up in Lansing, longtime legislator up there. He has been down in the county and actually worked for Brooks for a while. And so, and Brooks Patterson held the job before. He's a longtime Republican. So the fact of swinging from Republican to make it Democrat, that's your thoughts about that?
Yeah, I mean, it is going to be, you know, I'm the first Democrat to ever hold this office. But also keep in mind that Oakland County has been trending Democratic over the last 10 to 12 years. In fact, five of the six countywide officials in Oakland County are now Democrats. So it is a county that has trended Democratic. It voted overwhelmingly in support of Governor Whitmer 2 years ago. So it's a county that's trending, but it's a county that still appreciates balanced budgets and you know, low taxes and good quality services, but I think is also a county that, like indicative of a lot of suburban counties around the country that we're seeing, that have become more progressive, that they want to see changes made that I think the Democratic Party represents. And so, you know, that's where we're at.
Just real quickly, how much has the top of the ticket running for president impacted your race? Does it make a difference when people are voting?
Well, sure. You know, in a presidential election, I mean, that race takes all the oxygen out of the room. I think there was actually a lot more attention given to my race back in October during the primary. But now, you know, all Americans are talking about Joe Biden or Donald Trump and what's happening at the federal level. That's not to say that we're not, us local candidates aren't working hard, getting our message out, talking to candidates. But frankly, everything has
Dave,
a certain shadow of the presidential election.
And I hate to cut you up. We're running out of time. I want to thank you for joining us this evening. We'll be watching the outcome of your race. And keep it right here. We're back in 30 minutes for a little more CBS 62 Election Night Special.